What is up, guys? This is GreenWarrior291. I am back with another Kingdom Hearts video. Although this one's a bit more different. Because, as promised, Rechain of Memories. Now, I will show you the evidence that, yes, I have completed Sora and Riku. And those, they do take a long ass time to complete if I want to level up. So, here's the deal. I'm going to do the Sora part. If Gamer Warrior has time, he will do the Riku part. If he doesn't, I'll do it. So it all depends on that, but that's irrelevant at the moment. Right now we're starting as Sora. I want to do Proud Mode, but it would take too damn long. And... we're inexperienced, nah. As much as I would put on just to keep me up to date, in case something happens and I'm not paying attention. Here we go. I will try to get it done before the end of this year, because I do love this game, but I don't want to take too long. I do not own the song. I do not own the song. Don't copyright me because of it. Kingdom Hearts, Rechain of Memories. Where Kingdom Hearts 1 left off, the journey continues. It is funny because Sora, Donna, and Goofy don't remember their trip to Castle Oblivion. So it's not like I'm fucking up around with playing different games at different times. It's just a memory thing. Well, Riku might be a little unexcusable, but...
Dear to you.
Nominee. Castle Oblivion, although previously known as the... I forgot, the Birth by Sleep place where Ventus Aqua and Ven... Ventus Aqua and Terra. Why did I say Ven twice? And then the logo again, to remind the player we're playing Re-Chain of Memories. It's Chain of Memories, but Re is like a redone of the game since it was Game Boy at first. Fun little fact.
You think it's okay to barge in?
But we got into it after the defrauded king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends, they're here.
Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
Gosh, maybe it's contagious.
No, something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
Agreed.
All right.
Well, to take a look.
Are you scared?
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellas, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
Oh, look, it's one of the assholes we fought in Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
That's it. Who are you?
Oh, yeah, because you remember him after fighting him once. He's not a heartless, but okay. Performance anxiety?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
That's bull crud.
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this.
a card.
To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew, or to claim anew only to lose.
Poetic, in a way.
Come on, let's go.
It was a funny little thing. I'll actually let y'all... Yeah, Trevor's Town. So at first, I thought, like, when I was a little younger, that this was Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 combined. Not realizing, because I remember the nobodies and all that stuff. But not realizing this is the missing part between 1 and 2. Because I had already played 2. Oh, fuck. Well, it only would have said that this is how you travel to worlds. You grab a card, you lift it up. And we get the speech bubbles. It's been a while. So if you can't read it, I'll read it. This can't be right. We're in Traverse Town. What you see isn't real. This town is an illusion created by your memories ingrained in that card. Why did I click that? Oh fuck, hold up. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, my controller was dying. My memories? Forget about that, Sora. We lost Donald and Goofy. I'm sorry. I'm trying to make some voice. Donald, Goofy. Guys, where are you? What did you do to them? Oh wait, what did you do with them, I mean? They are at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards, and their strength will be yours again. Okay, so the difference between this game out of all of them is the fighting system. The laws of this castle require that your friends be transformed into cards. If you value your friends, you won't fail to pick them up. Cards you pick up are added to the top of your stack. Use them and your friends will come to aid you. Come to your aid. The cards you use vanish, but they will reappear to aid you time and again. Cards are the hearts of your friends. Everything in this castle is ruled by cards. Whether an enemy or a door confronts you, cards are the only way to proceed. But you mustn't forget your own strength. First, think for yourself. Move, then use the cards. You now know how to use your strength, but it would be of no use if you lost sight of your opponent. I wonder if you can catch me. Good. Every move you make causes a card to disappear. If you use up all your cards, you will be unable to act. But there is a solution. Keep using cards until you run out, and I will show you. I don't know why this is he's the tutorial, but whatever, it's better than nothing. You have no more cards, and with them, no power. If you want that power back, you must focus. Bid the cards return to you, and they will. Oh, wait. What? Hold up, that kind of threw me off. The strength of your heart brought back the last cards. You can recall spent cards at any time you need, only wish it. But each time you do, the cards will take longer to return. The cards are by no means unlimited, use them wisely. Anticipate the flow of battle, and choose the most effective cards. You may use any card in your deck. So that's how you do it. The four card types you use in battle are grouped into two wider categories. The first category includes attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. The second category consists entirely of enemy cards. To use cards from a different category, you must use the select button. Cards will empower you whether you are attacking or defending. But it is up to you to decide when to attack and when to defend. Do not forget that. That was one long ass tutorial. Not as long as Kingdom Hearts 2, but still. Donald and Goofy return. Are you two alright? Where have you been?
Quack! You tell us. When you opened the door, we saw a strange light. Quack. And the rest is just blank. Quack.
I forgot what was Jiminy's voice.
Gee, that doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. I have to keep my journal up to date.
Hey, Donald, where'd I get the new clothes?
Whack! Me too, Goofy. Somebody's been messing with our clothes, Quack.
I'm sorry, this is cringy as hell, but I'm trying. Could it be the cards again?
That is for you to ponder.
Master the cards and make your way through the castle, but from here you walk alone.
Hook alone? We can't let Sora go alone.
Quack, yes. Sora can't do anything without our help.
Thanks a lot, Donald.
Hook, you sure you'll be okay?
Of course. Also, on Donald's comment, fuck you. You don't heal up for shit. Anyway, unless it's Kingdom Hearts 3, you don't heal for shit. You want me to go alone? Fine, I can take care of myself.
The hero speaks boldly. Go then, the rest of Castle Oblivion awaits. Walk the avenues of latent memory, and you shall meet someone dear to you.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeve. How hard can it be to figure out these cards? All I have to do is use one in front of that door over there. Key of Beginnings. So yeah, that was a bit of a long tutorial. Didn't want to take that long. I do want to read the dialogue because it's been so long. Kingdom Hearts 3 does not have any reading dialogue. Unless it's like tutorial and stuff, but man, I do love this game. I know a lot of people hate it, the card system, but I actually love it. it's in verse. Damn it, I can't do in verse. No wonder I got thrown off a bit. Lift the object. Can't pause it, so. This is how you open the door. What the hell? This one has two, it's one or up. That's bullshit! A card, the number one or higher, or zero. This one has a two. Fuck you, game. I know that. Ah! It's a save point, I know. Now, I don't want to accidentally save the override one of these two saves. So, 3 and 4, 3 Sora, 4 Riku. Well, because I already did these two. Alright. Now I can edit. Sideways. There we go. Let's get into another fight. Fuck it, at this point I'm gonna... Okay, one major thing is, I could get this, but the important thing is always increasing this. Otherwise you end up weak as hell. Thank you. Now, when it comes on to... Hold up. Fuck! I didn't mean to actually... get... The door will have like a special requirement. Yeah, it's like explaining. Now, I'm gonna wait till I've cleared every single enemy here before doing that. Just so I could be at a very high level. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Thanks, Donald. Jackass won't even heal me in the actual damn game. Enemy over here. Or two of them. All too easy. Fuck, I forgot about that. I literally thought, damn it, I should have had Goofy last. Damn it, how'd he drop that? Shit, no! Figure it out. Alright, every... After... I don't know, after, I guess... Another one. We're ready. Fighting alone isn't as easy as I thought. And then Donald and Goofy are appearing. Ah! Don't pop out of nowhere like that!
Quack! Hey, it's not our fault! We don't know what's going on! Quack!
Oh, yeah.
Pluto! Pluto?
Things keep getting stranger. What's Pluto doing here? Quack!
Well, there's nothing strange about that. We came to Trevor's Town with Pluto, didn't we?
Quack, did we?
No, wait. According to my journal, it was before you met Sora that you came to town with Pluto.
Quack, he's right.
We were chasing after Pluto, and that's how we ended up in Castle Oblivion.
But aren't we in Trevor's Town?
Well, that's not really Trevor's... It's not really Trevor's Town. I think the card created this Trevor's Town inside Castle Oblivion. Who cares about that? All that... Let me do this again. Who cares about all that? It's too confusing. I don't know who's talking. I don't know where we are, but let's just keep moving forward defeating Heartless. We'll get somewhere.
You better be careful, or it's the Heartless that are going to defeat you.
Leon! Leon, it's you. What are you doing in Castle Oblivion?
Castle Oblivion? What are you talking about? This is Traverse Town. And how do you know my name? Who are you? Exclamation point? I've never met the likes of you before.
Quit playing around, Leon. We fought Heartless together. You know that.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know your names.
You don't?
You don't?
Sorry.
Can't believe it. How could you forget about us?
I feel for you, but you've got the wrong guy. It happens all the time. Don't take it personal, Sora.
Exclamation Nick question mark.
You do know his name, Quack.
Huh? Now, hold on. Why do I know your name?
Here's my problem. Leon should know at the very least Donald and Goofy.
You think Leon's just kidding around?
Quack, if he is, it's not funny. Sora's really upset.
Quack.
Who's kidding around, Goofy? You and Donald are the ones who...
Hey, Quack.
I don't get it. Something's wrong with my memory.
What's happening here?
I don't know, Leon. Maybe I can't say your name. Aerith, it was onto something after all.
And it's Yuffie.
She said she sensed some uncanny kind of power and asked us to look into it. Well, this is uncanny as it gets. Maybe you should take Sora to see Aerith. Yuffie, you know my name?
Yep, looks like you know mine too.
You know him?
Nope, total stranger, but I definitely know his name.
Strange, yes, but convenient. We can skip the introductions.
That's... okay, whatever. How is it that you can accept the situation so easily? I don't get you.
Well, I'm gonna run ahead and fill Aerith in.
Leon, you give them the grand tour. See you later.
And Pluto goes as well. I guess it's no use pondering over it. Come on, follow me. But there are heartless wandering around the town. I'd better teach you how to protect yourself in battle. Alright. And then the heart should show up. The little heart thing of fight. See the number printed on your cards? The range from 0 to 9. Higher number means stronger cards. If you or your enemy both play the same card at the same time, the highest card wins. Go on, try it out. See how it works? Playing a card higher than your opponent and breaking through their defenses is called card break. Playing a low card results in your attack being deflected. Even powerful cards can be deflected if the enemy's card is higher. Whoever is on the losing side of card break is left wide open to attack. Don't let that person be you. Cards with zero, as their value, are special. No matter what card the enemy plays, you can break it with a zero card. But if you play the zero card too soon, the enemy can break it with any card they play. In other words, it's the most powerful card if it comes last, and useless if it comes first. Try to make the most of it. Card values also affect the cost of assembling a deck, keep that in mind. Now it's time to teach you how to stock deck. You don't have to use battle cards one at a time. You can, stocking deck, what I was trying to do. Stock cards and using blah blah blah. I'm sorry, just wanted to skim through this, but I know how to do it. I've been doing it. Damn it. The sum of the three cards become the value you play. The value is usually high and hard to break. The combo attacks deal a lot of damage. Don't hold back. Show me what you can do. Combo attacks aren't the only benefits of stocking cards. Choose your cards carefully and you can unleash special abilities called slates. Slates come in all varieties and each has its own unique card combination. You should try it out once you've collected more cards and learn a slate or two. But keep one thing in mind. Every time you use stock cards, you lose the first card you pick. You can't reload it. The lost card won't return until the end of the battle. Rely only on slates will cause your cards to run out. That means trouble. I know, but I've sort of mastered it. Okay, hold up. Think you've got the hang of it, Sora? Yeah, more or less. I'll pick up the rest when I fight some real battles. Here, I found this laying around. You take it. Remember what I told you and make good use of it. Simba. Key of Guidance. There we go. Oh, and if I want to... Damn it! I can also look. Review the deck. I should be fine. the enemies. I also have to pick these up to level up. Where's the next? Wait, hold up. Okay, so I know that the next one's either there or there. It'll eventually show up, but I better...
Yeah.
Damn it! Didn't have enough time. Oh, there also is a chance to escape a battle. Like, if I don't have anything and I can't, and I know I won't win, I can escape the fight, but only like these kind of fights. Fuck off! Oh, look! Found another card. Yes, okay, so if I attack certain things, I could get lucky and get more cards. Like these, if I get lucky, I'll get a card. If not, well, I get some random thing. Another card. Potions help. They bring back attack cards, and that comes into play later on. And then the red ones are like the money. They will be important. Now let us do this. So the only one that has enough that I... Let's go with the four. Aerith, you have forgotten me too? I don't know whether to say nice to meet you or good to see you again. I don't think I know you, but I still feel like you belong here.
Yeah, exactly. Like, we've never met, but it still doesn't feel weird knowing your name. But I'm telling you, we have met. We took on the Heartless together. We are a team. It feels like you're right, but I can't remember. Then I guess you won't remember what you told me. In Hollow Bastion, when I sealed the keyhole, we may never meet again, but you will never forget each other. See, you do remember. He's right, Leon. I remember you saying that too. I guess I can't write it off as a coincidence then. I don't have any memory of it, but somehow I still remember. I think your heart is doing the remembering for us. My heart? We don't know you, Sora, but your heart is full of memories of us together. Those memories must resonate in our hearts too. Maybe they tell us things we couldn't otherwise know. So you're saying that Sora's memories are affecting ours? His memories don't seem to have a certain power. Maybe it's like the guy said, then this town is just an illusion, something my memories created. And there's someone special to you in this town? How did... I get it. My memories are resonating with yours, telling you what happened. Yeah, a friend of mine is somewhere in this town. Castle Oblivion. Castle Oblivion? What's that? There isn't any castles here in here. That's not quite what I meant. You're still not sure what's going on yourself, right? Right, we just got here after all. I want to take a better look around. Then go have a walk around town. There are Heartless, but that's no problem for you. So you know I can fight. I can't say I know, but I feel like believing in you. Believing you. Let's leave it at that. This is some weird ass dialogue. Key of to truth. So there's always three doors, and then there's like a secret bonus door if you manage to get it. I get lucky getting it, but I never understand how, so I'll figure out once I get to that point in time. But the next door would be... Yep, right up there. A very smallish room. I think I have enough time to fight the boss. I don't know. I'm not gonna make the video longer than it is, so I'm gonna end it here and just prepare myself for the big boss fight. So, I will continue this. I'll try to get the camera to be good, because, I don't know, from my perspective, it's kind of dark, the video, so I'm going to try to fix that eventually. Anyway, guys, this has been Watching Everyone, signing out. If this is the first video you've seen by me, please give a like down below and subscribe. I'll see y'all next time.